So ultimately, encryption and online privacy, they're really vital to free expression. It's what gives ordinary people that are accessing sensitive, you know, health services or engaging in political organizing, the confidence to know that their communications and their online activity are safe. So